gentlemen, he's Taz, and I'm Michael Cole here at ringside, welcoming you to Minneapolis, Minnesota.
Hey, I got top bill tonight. I'll pay you later.
Well, what can I say? These Minneapolis fans have got me in such a great mood. I'm feeling especially generous tonight.
Nice quick counter.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Don't bother, Cole. I don't think you're going to be able to. Just sit back and enjoy the ride.
And what a wild ride it's been so far, with no signs of stopping anytime soon.
Thank you, Captain Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win, rather than compete fairly. Sure aren't, and that's an impressive thing in and of itself. This crowd has really got behind Eugene, and it's easy to see why. Here's a kid who's had to overcome a lot of obstacles in his life, but now he's in a WWE ring, living out his dream of being a WWE superstar.
Well, you know what? Eugene better wake up from this nice little dream, because this is not a fantasy camp, Cole. This is the WWE, and people get hurt here. And if Eugene don't start getting serious, he's going to get hurt.
I think he takes it very seriously, Taz. Just because he loves what he's doing. What a counter that was!
This has been a great match so far. I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole. But if you're going to be snippy, I'm just going to keep my mouth shut.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this.
He anticipated that move perfectly. Maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
You know, we've seen some pretty...
That's one less superstar to deal with.
These superstars are on fire tonight.
They sure are, and I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
It's just completely sick. There's a reversal call.
How much can these superstars possibly have left?
They got as much left as it takes, Cole. Trust me. You get in that ring, you find out you got reserves you never knew you had.
I can imagine. Nothing pushes you to the limit quite like a WWE match. And there's an elimination.
Randy Orton's a mouthy little punk, Cole. And that's exactly the kind of guy that superstars will run up around the block to get a shot at.
Orton's never back down from a fight. And there's the reversal. The people are on their feet, Taz. They know what's coming next.
The most superstars on the up and up. That's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole? You're going to get on your high horse again and give us another lecture about playing fast. I swear to God, I'm going to throw up.
Is it so wrong to ask a superstar to play by the rules fast? That doesn't seem to be so unreasonable to me.
That's because you never compete in a man. If you did, you know that you got to do whatever it takes to win. That means bending the rules a bit. Well, then, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. I spoke to a superstar before Nash, and I ain't never seen competitors more fired up and ready to get it on.
Judging from how this match has gone so far, Taz, what a reversal. I don't know where Carlito gets off, Kelly.
Wow, great reversal. Just as intense as putting them for a table.
And whether or not you have that kind of patience, often means the difference between winning and losing a match.
What a ride! They took them all the way out of the match! And I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford to either.
I'd love to know where you come up with this stuff, Paul. Was it sure not from personal experience? I know that. Tough luck. Guess I'll hit the fight another day.
Superstars on the SmackDown roster, and I think these fans agree with me. It seems like being a crowd pleaser is a...
Hit the shouts! You're out of the match! He dodged that bullet! It's not easy maintaining this type of intensity week after week after week, Paul. Trust me.
I don't doubt it, Taz. The WWE superstars don't get an off-season. They compete every week until they're not physically capable of continuing. These superstars certainly aren't going easy yet.
Whoa, we just got eliminated. Can you believe that?
Probably right, Taz. They're so focused on a victory that they don't care what they have to put themselves through to get it.
Boy, I'll tell you, this is not the way I thought this match was going to go at all.
And that's what makes the WWE so exciting. The unpredictability of the superstars. You never quite know exactly. should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE, and he doesn't give a damn what they think.
A lot of people give Christian a lot of grief, but I think he's a real American hero.
Well, most people have good reasons why they don't like him, Taz. And by the way, he's a Canadian, not American.
Oh, I see. So now we're going to give the guy grief because over the ropes and down to the floor to Grandma's house we go.
Man, what a match.
Kids, you're watching this? Don't try to stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured sometimes.
No joke, Paul. These guys know what they're doing. Hence the word, trained professionals.
These fans just can't get enough of what's...
Well, that narrows things down a little bit.
Potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually stepped in between the ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future for the sake of one match is incredibly short-sighted.
Cole, I swear, I'm gonna replace you with someone actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito. He might be a little tough to understand sometimes, but at least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match. I'm glad Jericho will finally shut his mouth and step into the ring. Now listen to this guy yap about how great he is. He's got going up there. These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Okay, well, if that's the case, how come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, in my opinion.
You might be right, Taz. I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to call a match all by yourself.
A textbook reversal. Superstar successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over. That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
Sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I
he just eliminated him with authority.
You look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE superstar.
And there's a reason for that, Taz. There are no off seasons here in the WWE. If you're a superstar, you're performing every week of the year.
We're not talking about just swinging a bat or kicking a ball either. WWE is the most physical competition you can be part of, hands down. Slowing that pace down a little bit, Cole, and that's a good way to refocus your energy, but you also give your opponent time to recover.
mistake that could cost you the match.
You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole, but this is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared to take some punishment.
And to dish some out as well. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar win a match by being a tackling dummy.
Like this is to build some momentum, and you're not gonna see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
I think this proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Yeah, and even if you did, you'd have to listen to a couple of yahoos jabbering about puppies and government views and scolded dogs. I tell you, it's like a damn zoo over there.
So much can go wrong from that top turnbuckle. Tajiri's a former cruiserweight, United States, and tag team champion task. I don't think he's out of his league at all. He just didn't have enough left to hang on. Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
That's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match, that's for sure. He's out of the match and on his way to the locker room.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw.
Couldn't agree more, Taz. Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it. But they just can't compete with SmackDown's finest.
Come on, Cole. I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously sit there and say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here on SmackDown.
No, I'm 100% serious, Taz. Can you imagine having Triple H or Batista or Chris Jericho on Friday nights? That could take some. And there goes a superstar! What an incredible match we've seen so far.
It ain't over yet, Paul.
It sure isn't. I think these superstars could keep going for quite a while longer. Look at that.
Opponent when you're getting fired up like this.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole. You know, you should let me train you. You could be Cruiserweight champion in like a year.
Oh, no. I've heard stories about the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like pushovers.
Good. They're just training people to go to war. I train them to be WWE superstars.
Well, thanks but no thanks, partner. I think I'll stick to said than done. Otherwise, Tajiri wouldn't have much of a career here in the WWE.
It's not easy, Cole. I never said it was easy. I'm just saying the Japanese buzzsaw ain't so tough if he can't connect. Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant classic.
I think just about every match has that potential pass. This is the WWE after all.
These superstars are showing some great intensity here tonight, and that's what the WWE fans came to see.
That's for sure, Taz. And the number one rule here on SmackDown is to send the fans home happy. This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
I think I've got a pretty good idea who's gonna win this match, Cole.
I wouldn't be so sure, Taz. If there's one thing we've seen, it's that anything can happen here in the WWE.
Simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for this.
I got to admit, it kind of took me by surprise, Cole. That don't happen too often.
That's an understatement. You've been in hundreds of matches here. We both called hundreds more. We usually have a pretty good idea of what to expect, but not this time.
I guess it just goes to show you, Cole, like they say, anything can happen here in the WWE. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Thanks a lot, Taz. Now, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner, either.
You know what you should do, girl fans? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. And it could be the king and queen on commentary.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
With a knife.
I don't think you need in-ring experience to feel the tenacity radiating off these superstars, fans. I don't think anything could be more obvious.
Spoken like a guy who's never been in there, Cole. Trust me, when it comes down to you or them, it's a whole different level of intensity.
I'll have to take your word for it, Taz. I honestly can't imagine a more electric atmosphere than the one in this arena right now. Tickets the next time we come back here, not after a match like this.
I had a feeling he was gonna pull this out, Cole. I liked his chances all along.